Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Here I am going to play Dishonored, Death of the Outsider. Now, if any of you is new to this game, I assure you this will be a lot of spoilers. So, I do recommend, or at least suggest, to play the first Dishonored, and then the second, and then this. Now, this game is supposed to be a DLC of the second game, Dishonored 2, but because of its popularity, it just became a standalone game. Now, I'm not gonna spoil any further onto which this place is, who is that standing. I'm sure you guys can figure it out. There is the mystical Google. It helps a lot of people. Without further ado, let's start configuring the settings. Now, the settings have been configured by me before starting this recording because I'm that anxious to play and set the settings to my liking. I'm just gonna verify if something changed. But I'm sure there isn't. Keyboard mapping should be what I need to be. Sensitivity of the mouse, 19 points. Yep. Visuals, of course, ultra. Wouldn't be an ultra. Ultra is the best. Now, depth of field is not enabled. It's because whenever you're using a spyglass, in all of the games, they do blur out, like explains here, everybody explains here on the right side. They blur out the subject focus. I don't like that. I just personal preference and let it focus immediately for me. I just like it that way. Advanced settings, turn VSync on of course to help my meager 1080 monitor. Buffering HBO, yes. The card can have the GPU. Audio, not much in there except dialogues, I think. Yeah. All dialogue for subtitles. I wanna hear everything. Well, hear meaning read everything. Gameplay. Autosave and journal, yes. HUD. Now, this is gonna be interesting. Short tutorial, see if anything new needs to be theory to me or taught to me, whatever. Now, display interaction, meaning show the button what to press when you are facing an NPC, whenever you want to talk to me or not. Display, I think this is supposed to be general notifications, just notifications in general. This shows you a message on what to do when you are objected without going to your journal. I think that should be fine. Yes, object highlighting, highlights the object. Pick up log, I think this refers to the audio log. So it shows if you picked it up or not. Contextual icon shows your chokehold and assassinate buttons depending on the context. Informational message, cover location, target notification, yes. Now, this is gonna be turned off. Display awareness. Basically the enemies, if they are aware of me or not. Sniper action, turn off grenade markers, basically it doesn't show where the grenade is. I'm gonna have to keep an eye out on it. Display grenade cooking meter, display objective markers, that should be it. Settings are set, we are ready to start the campaign. Of course this is gonna be in very hard. It's much more enjoyable that way. Oh, and rules of engagement. of this video series. I will play as natural as possible, meaning I will do stealth, I will not do a speed run or acrobatics or whatnot. I'm gonna do as natural as possible, do stealth, read some notes, eavesdrop, what else? Basically, I'm just gonna play as comfortably and as natural as possible. No rush. And I'm not gonna do achievements on this. I will probably do it sometime, but not right now. So, that's all there is to it. See you guys on the next video.